We're working out a few of the minor inconsistencies. Morning. Case of the blown speaker takes its revenge.
Step on the gas. What? a patter on that gate of blue his mind. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Wasn't nine as many, there was a while to go. Fired once more and they commenced to run. Down that Mississippi, the Gulf of Mexico.
All right. To the town of Albuquerque, I rode a stranger one fine day. Heartless folks around him didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask business, no one dared to make the slip. Stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from his lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. The notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 19 more.
1 and 19 more.
Now this stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter that he was after Texas Red.
After Texas Red.
Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
Quickly, and it was time for them to meet.
was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks was watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 20 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red and not clear leather, arrow bullet barely ripped. The ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
It was over in a moment and the crowd all gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
Big iron.
Big iron. Big iron.
When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
Thank you.
Frisco. Ooh yeah, jump joy. Coming back to Frisco. When I became of age, my mother called me to her side. She said, son, you're growing up now. Pretty soon you'll take a bride. And then she said, just because you become a young man now, still some things that you don't understand now. Boy, you ask some good for a hand now. Keep your freedom just as long as you can now. My mama told me, you'd better shop around. Better shop around. Bear it.
Thank you.
Well, John was jumping, go round and round, and reeling and rocking. What a crazy sound. No, they never stopped rocking till the moon went down. Well, it sounds so sweet now, I had to take a chance now. Rose out of my seat now, Lord, I had to dance. Started moving my feet now, love clapping my hands. No, they never stopped rocking, going round. Was packed. The front doors was locked now. I said the place was packed now. But when the police knocked, well, then doors flew back now. They flew back, but no, they never stopped rocking. Stop rocking till the moon went down. It went down now.
Thank you all. Good afternoon.
We'll be right back.
thank Billy for sitting in on drums today. Our regular drummer had the chicken pox.
To the mountain, I was drinking some wine. Looked up in the heaven, Lord, I saw a mighty sign. Written fire across the heaven, plain as black and white. Get prepared, gonna be a party tonight. Woo! Saturday night. Well, one ball Saturday night now. Saturday night. Everybody's dancing down the local armory. Basement full of dynamite and live artillery. Temperature keep rising, everybody getting hot. Come the rock and stroke of midnight, place is gonna fly. Woo! Saturday night, that's night.
Saturday.